Is it the biggest planet that has ever been discovered? NASA scientists have just found out that they discovered the universe's biggest planet. It was previously believed that the environment around this giant planet, which is centered on a gigantic pair of extremely hot stars, was inhospitable enough to prevent the formation of a planet. Recent research has revealed the existence of a huge and peculiar planet that circles two prominent stars in the southern sky. Because it is so strange, it is causing scientists to rethink their assumptions about how planets originate and develop through time. According to the European Southern Observatory, which used its very large telescope in the Chilean desert to collect photographs of the planet, up until the discovery of B Centauri B, no planets had ever been found revolving around a star that was more than three times as massive as the Sun. Hello everyone, welcome back to the Future Space. In today's video, we are going to discuss NASA scientists who have just found out that they discovered the universe's biggest planet. But before we begin, make sure you subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon so you don't miss any of our amazing videos. And let's begin! There are two stars that make up the B Centauri star system, and they are located 325 light-years from Earth. The newly found gas giant planet is 11 times as large as Jupiter and has an enormous orbit that is 100 times wider than that of Jupiter. Interestingly, it most likely formed there, which is a bit of a mystery. Exoplanet B Centauri b is 10 times as big as Jupiter, making it one of the most enormous planets ever discovered. It is located outside of our solar system and is known as one of the most gigantic planets ever discovered. In research, the astronomers who were responsible for the discovery of the planet outlined their findings. It is the first time that a gas giant planet has been found around a star that is more than three times the mass of the Sun, and it is the first time that it has been found orbiting a star that is this hot. The following is some background information. Markus Jonson and his team were conducting a scan of the star system using the Sphere Exoplanet Imager, which was mounted on the Very Large Telescope at the European Southern Observatory in Paranal, Chile. According to Jonson's comments to Inverse, it kind of went into it with a blank head type of speak. I had the idea that there may not be any planets orbiting the stars, which would be intriguing, yet there might also be a potentially large number of planets orbiting the stars, which would be much more exciting. Just a reminder guys, if you love to watch sci-fi content, then do check out our channel, and do consider subscribing because we are building a strong community for sci-fi lovers. Not only was the team taken aback by the discovery of a planet so early on in their survey, which took place between March 2019 and April 2021, but the characteristics of the planet turned out to be even more unexpected. The stellar system known as B Centauri is made up of two different stars, B Centauri A and B Centauri B. When added together, their total mass is somewhere between 6 and 10 times that of the Sun. They should be too massive to have a huge planet at this mass range. Both of these stars are hotter than the ones around which we typically locate planets. The new discovery modifies our understanding of the genesis of planets in a few important respects. What's new? They gave the planet the name B Sen ABB and determined that its mass was 11 times that of Jupiter, which is the planet with the most mass in the solar system. The proportional relationship between the masses of the newly discovered exoplanet and its host stars is analogous to the one that exists between Jupiter and the Sun. It travels a distance 560 times greater than that which separates Earth and the Sun as it circles the mass core that is shared by both stars. Because of its orbit, its radius is 100 times greater than that of Jupiter. There are very few objects in the solar system that are known to orbit so far away from the Sun. According to Jonson, everything about it is odd in some manner, and he says thus of the event. Its history of it, on the other hand, is not at all peculiar in any way. The orbit of the planet is generally round, which indicates that it had peaceful infancy. The majority of planets circle their star in an elliptical path, which may have been generated by the planets being thrown around by arriving asteroids or other space debris that collided with the planets when they were younger in their histories. This one perhaps didn't have as much of a violent background. Maybe it had a relatively quiet past, adds Jonson. This one may have had a really calm past. Therefore, it's possible that it developed quite near to where it was found today. Why it is important. Planets come into being from the remnants of gas and dust that are left over from the formation of stars. As a result of these particles colliding with one another, more and larger fragments are produced, which eventually lead to the formation of a new planet. According to Jonson, this is such an extreme system that it offers very obvious restrictions on which conditions might lead to the formation of planets. The finding of the planet raises questions about the timeline for the creation of planets. These enormous stars emit radiation with a high energy level, which poses a risk to the development of a planet of such gigantic size. Before this latest finding, scientists believe that gas giant planets do not form around stars of this size because these stars are too far apart from one another. According to Jonson, this indicates that it is quite challenging to be able to form very quickly. They don't have anything that could be used to build it, since they wouldn't have enough time to form before the disk disappeared. The discovery also raises the possibility that planets might have formed in a shorter amount of time. So, what's next? The group intends to carry out follow-up observations of the newly discovered exoplanet, especially considering the fact that it is an excellent contender owing to its close vicinity to the Earth. They have already submitted research proposals to a number of the world's most powerful telescopes in an effort to learn more about the planet's atmosphere as well as its other properties. Planet formation can take place around a broad variety of star masses and stellar system architectures. Studying the formation process over the whole parameter space and paying special attention to the extremes of that space might lead to a better understanding of how the process works. Studies conducted in the past on planets in close orbits around high-mass stars have shown that the frequency of giant planets rises as the stellar mass of the host star increases up until a tipping point at 1.9 solar masses, after which the frequency drops off sharply. This tipping point is found in earlier research. This might mean that the creation of planets is hindered near more massive stars, and that gigantic planet-orbiting stars with masses more than 3M may be uncommon or non-existent due to the fact that they are so far away. However, the techniques that are used to find planets in close orbits are not sensitive enough to find planets in more distant orbits. We use direct imaging to show that there is a planet located 560 times the distance between the Sun and Earth, and between 6 and 10 light-years away from the binary system B Centauri. The planet-to-star mass ratio of 0.1 to 0.17% is comparable to the ratio that exists between Jupiter and the Sun. Nevertheless, the distance that separates the identified planet from its host star is approximately 100 times greater than that of Jupiter. Our findings indicate that planets can exist in star systems that are far more massive than what would be predicted if one were to extrapolate the findings of prior studies. It is highly unlikely that the planet formed in its current location via the conventional core accretion mechanism. However, it is possible that the planet formed elsewhere and traveled to its current location via dynamic interactions. Additionally, it is possible that the planet formed due to gravitational instability. And that's it for today, guys. We sincerely hope you enjoyed the video. If so, please click on the like button and share it with your families and friends. If you have any questions or comments, please share them with us in the comment space below. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to see even more of our incredible videos. You can also check out our other videos that have been specially selected for you. We'll catch up in the next video.